Vi ringrazio e do la parola al professore Montagnier.
Thank you, Mr. President. First, I'd like to thank the organizer to have devoted one of session of this important symposium to the problem of infectious diseases and new epidemics. Indeed, we have been facing in the last part of this last century, but now we are also facing now the danger of new epidemics. Of course, and AIDS is one of the prototype. We have been working on this disease for more than 20 years now, and still there are many infections going on, spreading in many countries. Of course, Africa is one of the continents which has been hit much by this infection, but we should not forget also about Asian countries, India, China, and Eastern Asia, Eastern South Asia. And also the infection is still spreading at a low rate, still in developed countries, in the United States, in Western Europe, and Eastern Europe as well. So it's still a big problem despite many advances. And of course, medical research has been partly successful, but not successful enough to produce the means, the tool for the control of this epidemic. Of course, there is not only a medical aspect of this disease, there are socio-economical aspects as well. There are treatments which are not affordable by many patients.